While lupus is a condition which is more common in women, it is not true that only women can get lupus. Probably 10 to 15% of all lupus patients are men, so any man with that type of a symptom needs to be investigated.